Well, well, well. Who knows more about a luxurious lifestyle than billionaires, right? And apart from buying the biggest houses and the coolest cars, some of them also have the most insane jets ever. Want to take a sneak peek? Haha, let's do it. Number 1. Harrison Ford and his Cessna 680 Sovereign. Let's be honest, Star Wars kinda made us all dream about having our own perfect jet. And apparently, Harrison Ford was no exception. The legendary actor has a couple of planes, but his Cessna 680 Sovereign is definitely the most fascinating. This jet can board 12 passengers and 2 crew members and cost Ford approximately $18 million. Of course, Ford is a certified pilot and often goes into the cockpit himself. In fact, back in 2010, when Haiti suffered a catastrophic earthquake, Ford helped Operation Smile transfer medical supplies and deliver a team of 20 volunteers, including nurses and surgeons, using this private jet. Way to go, Mr. Ford! Number 2. Jay-Z and his Bombardier Challenger 850. Jay-Z is one of the most respected rappers in the music industry, so it's only fair he would splurge on something as luxurious as a private jet, right? However, in reality, he didn't buy his incredible Bombardier Challenger 850. It was a gift from his wife, Beyoncé, for Father's Day back in 2012. This extravagant jet can seat up to 16 people and has a beautiful cream leather interior with a living room, kitchen, bedroom, and 2 bathrooms. Moreover, Beyoncé decided to make this already glorious gesture extra special by decorating the exterior of the jet with a monogram of Jay-Z's real name, Sean Carter. What a gift! Number 3. Oprah Winfrey and her Bombardier Global Express XRS. The queen of daytime television and our hearts, Oprah Winfrey also has a Bombardier jet of her own. It's estimated to cost about $45 million and can fit up to 14 people on board. The jet has a beautifully designed galley, bathroom, living room, and everything else you need for comfortable traveling. By the way, Celine Dion and Steven Spielberg chose the same jet model as well. Wherever Oprah needs to travel fast and in style, twin Rolls-Royce engines that can easily reach an altitude of 51,000 feet are at her disposal. Number 4. Jim Carrey and his Gulfstream 5. We all know and love Jim Carrey for his roles in the hysterical Dumb and Dumber, Bruce Almighty, Liar Liar, and many other movies. Carrey owns a Gulfstream 5, which is one of the top performance jets in the world. This jet can easily transport up to 16 passengers and fly almost as fast as the speed of sound. Carrey's Gulfstream 5, which allegedly cost him about $59 million, also has a fascinating registration number, N162JC. This is said to refer partially to his birthday, he was born in 1962, and his initials JC. A great additional touch, if you ask me. Number 5. Mukesh Ambani and his Boeing Business Jet 2. Mukesh Ambani is the chairman of Reliance Industries, the richest man in India, and the owner of one of the most beautiful jets in the world, the Boeing Business Jet 2. This outstanding jet allegedly cost him around $73 million, but it's definitely worth it. The jet has an impressive 1,000 square feet of space, which is more than enough to accommodate up to 78 passengers. Ambani used all this space wisely to make sure he has everything he needs during his work flights, including a full-fledged executive office and a private bedroom suite. No wonder this jet is often called a flying hotel. Number 6. Rupert Murdoch and his Boeing 737-800. Chairman of 21st Century Fox and Fox News, Rupert Murdoch has to travel a lot thanks to his work. Luckily, he has an outstanding Boeing 737-800 to take him wherever he needs. This jet is believed to be worth $84 million and can accommodate up to 50 people. Naturally, it has a number of rooms equipped with everything you may need during a long and boring flight. A spacious living area, master bedroom, marvelous bathroom, and even a conference area. But how can it be boring when you're on board this superjet? It's the epitome of comfortable traveling. Number 7. Roman Abramovich and his Boeing 767-33A. Roman Abramovich is the owner of Chelsea Football Club and is one of the wealthiest people in Russia. He owns numerous impressive cars, beautiful yachts, and private jets, including a Boeing 767-33A, which cost him no less than $120 million. This jet, which is often called the Bandit thanks to its cockpit paint details, may look quite simple on the outside, but it's truly luxurious on the inside. More specifically, Abramovich's Boeing reportedly has a banquet hall for 30 people, a kitchen, office, and astounding bedroom all decorated in chestnut and completed with stylish gold details. This Russian billionaire certainly knows a thing or two about traveling. Number 8. Tyler Perry and his Gulfstream 3. The famous actor, comedian, and filmmaker Tyler Perry also likes to fly comfortably and has an exceptionally beautiful jet that cost him $125 million. This baby has everything you could ask for: electronically controlled window shades, an impressive dining room, a comfy kitchen, a great bathroom, a screening room with a 42-inch screen TV, satellite television and theater lighting, and even a VIP bedroom you never want to leave. Perry is very generous with his jet and is known for giving it to close friends in need. What a gentleman! Number 9. Donald Trump and his Boeing 757. Originally, this Boeing 757 was used as a corporate business jet for Paul Allen's enterprises, but Donald Trump bought it in 2011 for about $100 million and put his own touch on its interior design. Now, this magnificent Rolls-Royce engine-powered jet has a galley, first-class sleeping area with an audio-visual system and small TV for each seat, dining room, cozy lounge with a Sky Theater system and a 57-inch screen, guest room and bathroom with a 24-karat gold-plated sink. However, it's not the only thing made of solid gold there. Pretty much all the jet's fixtures are coated in 24-karat gold as well. Trump used this jet for transportation during his 2016 presidential campaign, but now, of course, he travels on Air Force One. Number 10. Joseph Lau and his Boeing 747-81. Joseph Lau is no less than Hong Kong's most influential real estate investor, and as an exceptionally successful man, he has his own private jet. This Boeing 747-81 is often called a dreamliner and has everything you need for VIP traveling all around the world. To put it into perspective for you, this jet can normally carry about 200 passengers, so you can imagine how huge it is. But it's not the only thing that can blow your mind. Apparently, its interior design includes vaulted ceilings, displays on walls, and, get ready for this, spiral staircases. All this allegedly cost Lau around $133 million. Money well spent. Number 11. The Sultan of Brunei and his Boeing 747-430. Every sultan needs to have his own personal palace wherever he goes, right? And that's exactly why the ruler of the rich sultanate of Brunei has a mind-blowing Boeing 747-430 anytime he needs to travel. This overwhelmingly luxurious jet cost His Majesty more than $100 million, and he spent an additional $120 million to personalize it. And he did a pretty good job. His private jet has an impressive lounge, exceptional dining room, big bedrooms, and the most gorgeous bathrooms you've ever seen, with wash basins made of solid gold and lalique crystal. What a place! No wonder the Sultan enjoys piloting this fabulous jet himself from time to time. Truly astonishing. Number 12. Prince Al-Waleed bin Talal and his Boeing 747-400. Usually, the Boeing 747-400 is considered to be one of the most expensive planes in the world, with a price tag of around $213 million and the ability to carry more than 500 passengers. And that's exactly the model the Saudi royal prince Al-Waleed bin Talal chose as his private jet. His plane has all the VIP technologies and interior solutions you can think of, including a 14-seat dining room and two plush bedrooms. But the real diamond of the jet's interior is the throne located right at the center of the cabin. However, this is not the only luxurious jet that the prince owns. He also has an Airbus A380, which is one of the most expensive commercial aircrafts with an estimated price of $400 million. Add in all the expenses for a concert hall, a Turkish bath, and a garage for a Rolls-Royce that the prince's jet reportedly has, and its full price would go up to $500 million. That's what traveling in style really means. So, which one of these jets would you like to fly? Tell us in the comment section below. Don't forget to give this video a like, share it with your friends, and click subscribe. Stay on the bright side.